Oh, fuck.
Do you have the last guy?
I don't.
Alright. Then, I'm just gonna, like, take my mic with me and I gotta get a drink, man.
Alright, I'm just hitting this wheel until I get the mole.
Glasses.
I think somebody started round. Yep, started round.
I heard.
That was dumb. Wheel.
Let's hope we roll a natural.
Come on, wheel, please.
Nerdgasm. Let's hope we roll a natural point.
Alright, I'm going that way. I'll check off again. Oh, shit.
Oh man, good luck getting these guys to do it.
Punch Azul's in, I know it is. I've done Punch Azul's in. I've done Easter eggs with him many times.
Yeah, I know. I bet you we get him to go for this level one. It's gonna be like, what? What?
Well, let me try. He might leave here in a minute.
Well, we really only need him to start it, so.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Uh-huh.
So.
Hey,
you should come over here. What? Do I want to what?
I was going to say, oh, there's my mole. Hang on.
Nice.
God, I fucking put it on my mole munching card. Ugh. All right, I got to go put this in the pack punch and leave it. Yeah.
Oh, yo, little man went around placing the parts, so it's gonna be all random.
Oh, fucker.
Well, actually, he placed one of them, and he's pressing it by himself.
Alright.
It don't matter. So he has absolutely no clue what he's doing.
As long as we see the colors, you know, we'll be alright.
A superior.
He literally put one down and then started playing it. Like, oh, nice. Nice sound.
Shit, we're gonna have to do the Neo challenges first, dude.
Except we're gonna have to what?
Do the Neo challenges.
Oh, okay.
Find the marked area.
Find the mirror. You go Kepler, I'll go fucking, you know.
See it. It might be inside Polar Peak.
Yeah, head that way. If you don't see it, because I'm looking pretty cleared out over here. Yeah, I'm about to head basement. Go Polar Peak.
Oh, Zool is in there. Mm-hmm. Yep, it's in here. Alright.
Nice. You got it. Three more. Let's get this next channel. I do got the fire and brimstone, so I can take out legs, like, pretty good.
Yeah.
Yep.
Alright, Texas. I'm gonna need some help over here at the crocodile's mouth so I can go down and get picked up.
Oh man, I'm gonna keep an eye on this dude so we can pass this challenge.
Him what?
He's already red screaming. I gotta keep an eye on him. So we passed the challenge. It's ridiculous. For 2 minutes and 45 seconds, they're killing us right here.
Yes, please.
He just can't bleed out. He can go down.
I know, but for the challenge.
Yeah, I know. That's what I'm saying. He can't bleed out and go to the afterlife.
Oh, yeah, I'm stupid. He's about to catch some hands now. These fucking round 25s are gonna fuck him up. I can already see it coming. Yep. He's done for. Dude, why would he do that? Fucking retard. Pause the motherfucker.
Hey, don't touch the robot.
Better not touch the fucking robot. Were you talking to me or him?
I was talking to him. Or you, I was talking.
Oh, he can't hear us.
Yeah, no, I was talking to you, but I was, you know, it was directed at him.
I turned it on. But I seen that as well.
Oh shit, dude, I glitched out. What the fuck?
Oh shit.
Huh. I'm live feeding right now, and that my buddy DJ is fucking writing on there. Don't hit the button. They will get the vid. You are live. Damn, only if you were live on Twitch. DJ, it's my first fucking day videoing shit. I
is this a deal there?
Failure was never an option.
Day posting.
Not the exact simple displacement I was expecting, but better than nothing.
Hey, where you at?
I'm still at the center.
Alright.
Right here.
I want to go down.
Alright. Why don't you just use your mouth?
Oh yeah, good people. It's my cord. Dismember arms. Oh, I just blew him up. I don't know if I can just do that. Oh, what the hell?
I got you.
Yeah, ain't no biggie. I was trying to shoot arms off, but I don't have anything small enough power to do it. Somebody's getting it. My buddy DJ said he's giving away 16 soul keys in 4 hours.
16 what?
He goes around and helps people get soul keys for like this map mainly. Oh, he just asked me one of these. Yeah. Yes, DJ, I would. How many challenges have we got? Two more challenges to do. Ten headshots. One more challenge and we're gonna start the bomb fight. Try to save the zombie too. Well, I guess we're gonna have to have it for whatever challenge is. We're gonna have to have it for whatever challenge is. Come on, challenge, hurry up.
Ah, oh, that challenge is a pain in the dick.
What?
Kill outline zombies first.
Oh.
Because everyone's already shooting, and then they just kill a guy. Like, ASAP.
Kill 10 zombies that have damaged you.
Yep. I don't see any. I'm just gonna pause it. I literally do not see one. Word.
There he is. Fucking ain't right. All right, do not touch Neil. Let's start this boss fight. It's gonna fuck me. All right, yeah.
Sweet. So what we're gonna do is 2-3 now.
Yep. Ponchi's room, there he is. What's he doing? He's like trying to get work on the element up there. Oh, DJ's gonna come in. That's awesome. Save a zombie on this round.
Gotcha. Do you wanna invite homies to the party?
Well. I don't know who's on just yet, but DJ, he's coming. Yeah, he's in here, I think. Yep, DJ is here.
I got two guys right here, three guys.
DJ left. Come on, DJ. He's round 27. I pop into his games all the time. What is it? This high round? We do the boss fight.
I love popping into people's games.
Me too. Ready to punch? Hey, you ready for the boss fight? I think he is. There's DJ back, alright. Oh, he's preferring his money in. We don't need his money, DJ.
He probably wants the money so he can hit the box quite a few times and shit.
But there's already got the money in the bank, I thought.
Yeah, he probably wants more than 25k though.
He's not like, he usually gives his money away. He's really good.
Yeah.
Okay. Let's get in there. Yeah, 50,000. Man, they're just like not stopping spawning in. Hey, hang on, I gotta go to the game chat. Hey, DJ, what's up? I can't hear you, man. I can't hear Ponch either, damn it. What the hell? Hey, save a zombie. Save a zombie. There you are. Can you hear me, bro? There you are. Okay. I don't have a Twitch account yet. followers? I don't. Well, I wasn't really too worried about it. I was just doing it because I thought it was cool. Really? What kind of money does it pay? Yeah. Huh. Well, that's kind of cool. I'll have to look into it. Punch a Zool. Well, see, the problem is I won't be able to. I don't really stream all the time, I'm just... Yeah, we'll see. I'll look into it. That's right, I need a cigarette break. Boss battle, are you? Shit. Yeah. Come on, Punch Zool, get down here. Round got started. Mace did. We thought I was getting hit and not responding. I was changing my stuff. This is like my first day that I've ever posted anything online like that. Right.
Let's hope we roll a natural 20.
Yeah. You're more welcome to join me anytime. You're more than welcome to join me anytime. Oh shit. Why can't I move? God damn it. Macy. Macy. Macy, are you here? In this chat? Alright, come on, let's go. Boss fight. Boss fight. Boss fight. I know. Hang on, hang on. One, two, three. Is he? Punch Azul. Jesus Christ. Alright, yeah. Alright, don't kill this zombie. Macy. Macy. There you are. Okay, cool. I couldn't hear you earlier. Is that Punch? Oh, it's not Punch. Where's Punch? Who taught me this? Yeah, he's talking to me. Yeah, that guy over there, right there. Yeah. No, right there he is. A DJ did. I taught you that, yeah. But I learned it from DJ. Are you ready? I think he's ready. But don't hit it. Hey, don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Don't kill him, Macy. Macy, don't kill him. Yes, yeah, ready. Come on. Yeah, just run away from him. Hang on. 1, 2, 3. Oh my God. Hang on. 1. Hang on. Stop. Stop. 3, 2, 1, go. Stop, Punch. Jesus Christ. That's sad. Punch. Get on the thing.
Quiet on the set. Remember, people, lots of your blood for this.
You're fucking with me, DJ. I'm punching. I don't know. I didn't put him down. That kid that was here, that one, put those speakers down. No, listen. That kid that was here, put the speakers down. Yeah. Yellow, blue, green, red. Alright. I got mine. Okay. I got this one. I got it. Got it. Yep. Yeah, none of them fucked up. Polar, Journey, Kepler. What? What'd you say? When I walked up to the, Journey one, it didn't click. Spawn is red. Can't. Yeah, okay. Journey. Spawn. No. Polar peak. Spawn. Then Journey and Kepler. Blue? No. Journey spawn. Journey spawn. Or, polar spawn. Red. Okay. Macy. Your second red on spawn. It, polar peak first, on second, Journey third, and Kepler fourth. Alright, you take blue, I'll take spawn. I'm not on blue. No, it's green, yellow. Hey, people go, hey, only. All right. Yeah. Okay. DJ, you go first on blue, which is right there at polar. And then we go to... You take blue. You are first and last. I'm gonna take spawn and polar. Or Journey. Blue, red. Blue, red, green, yellow. No.
That's nothing but dead.
Oh god. You should pay the butt, DJ. Yeah, that kid put him down while we were out doing something. After we picked him up.
I don't believe this is a very effective strategy against something that advanced. That's ammo!
What the hell is... What the fuck is going on? There they are. He's perking sure, buddy. Got mother. Damn. We'll be right back. got him up. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Wow, he just teleported.
Almost went down again. Oh shit. Don't knock me down. Oh, he knocked me down. I know. He landed on me. He landed on top of me. I know. I love it. Uh-oh. I'll get the other one.
I could kiss you, but
I already got him. He's dead, he's dead. Got his ass. Alright. Are you? Well, I guess we don't have anybody to bring in.
This isn't going to win any of us any award.
Okay.
We need death that was lost.
No.
Let's get to dying already.
No, I'm sorry.
Please, do try to get blood.
It's all good.
Everywhere.
I don't have a wonder weapon though. Now we go some high rounds. Yeah. Nobody here. He ain't got no perks. Do what now? What'd you say? Thank you. I might. Right. Alright, man. Yeah, well, we were gonna get it for that kid, but he turned out to be a little douchebag. I know. Yeah, I think me and Macy are playing for higher rounds, yeah? Are you ready to be done? Alright, I was talking to Macy. Okay. Macy? Are you playing for high rounds with me or what? Okay. Sweet. I'm gonna pick up some sunglasses somewhere on accident. I had a transponder. Shit. Alright, that's alright.
If my calculations are correct, the zombies are in for some serious trouble.
I'm gonna have to take my daughter to school. In about 15 minutes. But I only live a couple blocks from the school. That's cool, we can call the DJ in now anytime we want for $5,000. Yeah, I initiated him a little bit ago.
Nerdgasm.
No, what the fuck happened? That was a badass glitch, dude. What the fuck? That was stupid.
Oh hell, it just got very warm in my pants.
What time is it? 6:45. Where were you at again? Alright. Yeah, Eastern Standard Time.
Let's hope this works.
Do you know how to do the transponder glitch? If you can find a transponder, I can show you. I wouldn't go running around right now, though. Where are you? You been running around? Oh shit. Well, there's two people on YouTube that watched us do that boss fight. Alright, come on. Back of the arcade. Don't kill that yet. Don't kill it yet. Don't kill it yet. Punch a Zulf. Try to find a transponder. Oh, it's round 30. So they just respawned. There should be another one. Transponder. There's not one there. Try to find one for Punch a Zulf. Where did you find that one at? Okay.
These kids are killing it, folks! Will they make it home? Only time goes.
Portal generator. No, it's not. That's a rewind. Rewind. It's fixing to get real hard if we do it. Has anybody got a boombox or anything? Has anybody got a boombox? Huh? That'll work. What do I got? I got C4. Fuck, black hole. Alright, we got to check. The only one left is bumper cars. Punch them straight away. What is it? Damn. There's only two right now. I gotta leave in about 5 minutes. The glitch is right here. I can show you how to do it. It's really easy. Alright. This platform here, we gotta sit on it and throw your transponder under the fourth, above the fifth. Oh, that fucking zombie. Oh. Under the fourth stair, above the fifth. You gotta crouch though. You gotta crouch though. I'll cover you. I'll cover you. Yeah. Under the fourth stair, above the fifth stair. When you cock it, it'll be square. Make sure the square fits in between the stairs. When you pop your transponder, it will be square. Your markers, put that square in between the fourth and fifth stair. All right. Now you're out in glitch. Yeah, I know. I'm coming. All right. Follow me. From here, you can help out Punch, and Punch can run around in there. But jump up here. Don't go real high up on this wall. You'll get stuck. Don't go real low here. You'll get stuck. But I would stand like right here, and the zombies will come to you and pile up. All right. I got to take my daughter to school real quick. I'll be right back. All right.
control. For today only, we're giving behind the scenes access to the park. Zip on over to the Cosmic Way to take advantage. Attention all guests, there are some locals in the park who would just love to get a taste of you. Keep your eyes peeled and your fingers on the trigger, and you might just find a way out of this crazy scene.
Surprise! Surprise! That was rather boring.
Double money!
Turntables a break while you listen to a word from our sponsor. Be right back.
For goodness sakes!
Dion Q already!
If this keeps up, we'll just have to get you cue cards!
Yeah. Oh, I'm back. What happened? Why? Now he's dead again. Yeah? Where you at now? Yeah, I didn't get a chance to show you how to get out of the glitch, right? There won't be any more transponders until 40. Goddard, look at your ear, baby. You need to quit scratching that shit. You hungry? Alright, I'll feed you. I've gotten out from over there before. I jumped over there, and then I actually moved further down and got into that ticket box. I came back. But yeah, if you do glitches like this, you want to have an escape card with you at all times. And one way to get out of here is for somebody, or somebody come up, throw a portal generator down. Then you can get out, like it'll suck you in. But there's a couple other ways. Thank you. Yeah. Shit, my controller's almost dead. Oh yeah, Michelle? What are you talking about with us?
Polar Peaks is a fast-paced roller coaster with super fast
what?
Turns and drops.
You got a poops? Yeah. Okay. Good. It's raining, you know. Alright, let's go. Let's go. Come on, Chrissy. Party time. Party time. Let's go. Fucking needy dogs. He's out by the bridge. I might be able to get to him, but I have to go around. See if I can do it. Nope, I ain't gonna make it. No way. Yeah, you're bomb. You didn't even see there, did you? Well, I was over here on top of this roof right here. I just figured I'd hop down and get him.
Let's hope we roll a natural 20. natural point.
Shit. Doing all right. Oh, shit. It's all right. Fountain. Hardest place to get to. Yeah, because you have to go around. Yeah, if you can't, it's fine. Hey, no biggie.
Help! My band-aid is getting low!
Oh, shit, yeah. Oh, it's alright.
Oh, my. I'm afraid this one is bound for an early digital release.
Play yeah. Games to come back to life? Oh, is this heaven?
Don't miss you.
Arcades.
How's that M1 with the exquisite? How's that M1 with the exquisite? Right? Yeah. Right. Yeah, it's pretty badass. Alright, I'm coming back in.
Duty calls, I guess.
His punch is done.
Remember, you can always try one of your fate and fortune cards. Why don't you pick on someone your own size? A superior firearm.
Yeah, we should have done that a long time ago. The teeth didn't close when you went through it. Yeah. I was behind you and I stopped and waited. Damn. Is that your molar?
Nerdgasm.
That was close. He's not playing. Oh, he's moving. Oh, Hoff kept reviving him. Punch, are you done, buddy?
This isn't part of the script. What is with you and going off script? I'm clearly going to have to recast this. Once you die, of course.
What do you think, bud? Promise my man Macy high rounds and lots of keys. I'll be by the slide. Yeah. I'm gonna try to find. I'm gonna find a trip mine real quick. Man, I hate when the wheels right here. Thank you. Shit. Nice. Nice game, fellas. Right? I'll say I had maybe 30, and I got 83 now. What the fuck are you caught up on, bitch? Oh. Dun, 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 dun. Alright, I'm gonna open some of these crates. See what I get. What's your plan, Mace? Yeah, I'm getting kind of hungry. Let's see. Stop the fucking okay. Settings time. What move? You fucking message. Stop, bro.